I'm going to change this up a little bit, folks, the way that I wrote it when I was 18. "How old do you think I am?" I said. She said, "Well, I don't know." "Would you believe that I turned 23 in a day or so?" I was sitting at a smoky bar smoking my last big cigar when this pretty older waitress came and sat down. There wasn't anyone around except this waitress and me. The guy who ran the bar was watching Law & Order on TV. Uninvited, she opened up my mind. Oh, don't you know? She spoke of mama and children in the simple times. Mama, she's been gone now for a long, long time. She told me all about it. It took so much time. She said there's only three things in this whole world that's even worth a dime. There's mama, there's children, and the simple times. Lovers, they only think about themselves when the other ain't around. And son, love is hard to find when you're working into the ground. She said that she had tried it all when she was younger, but I thought she was in her prime. There's mama and children and the simple times. See, children, they care about you, even when you make mistakes. That is, when they're still too little to hate. Oh, what a terrible fate. When she moved away, I wiped my tear, and I copied down that line about her mama and her children and the simple times. I had to leave, I had to stay. I could not just walk away. That lady and her story, they changed me that day. That night I dreamed in peaceful sleep of the shady summertime with my mama and children and the simple times.